Come let us sing to every nation, great is our God and King. He is the rock of our salvation, lift up your hearts and sing. So sing, for we are God's people, for He has shown us His ways. He gathers us to His table to partake of His grace. Come, let us sing to every nation, great is our God and King. He is the rock of our salvation, lift up your hearts and sing. Great is our God and King.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
We gather as pilgrims, as devotees and disciples of our Lord Jesus Christ. Every Saturday, we hold our Mass for the pilgrims. We come from different places, but we all have one thing in our hearts, our faith in the Lord. Let us ask that our faith may truly guide our lives, transform our lives, and bring us closer to the Lord. To prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mystery, let us call to mind our sins and beg the Lord's mercy. I confess
to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May our loving God have mercy on us, grant us healing and peace, teach us to forgive one another, and bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray. O God, from whom all good things come, grant that we who call on you in our need may at your prompting discern what is right, and by your guidance, do it. To our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen. Please be seated.
A reading from the first book of Kings. Elijah set out and came upon Elisha, son of Shaphat. As he was plowing with 12 yoke of oxen, he was following the 12th. Elijah went over to him and threw his cloak over him. Elisha left the oxen, ran after Elijah and said, "Please, let me kiss my father and mother goodbye, and I will follow you." Elijah answered, "Go back. Have I done anything to you?" Elisha left him, and taking the yoke of oxen, he slaughtered them. He used the plowing equipment for fuel to boil their flesh and gave it to his people to eat. Then he left and followed Elijah as his attendant. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
You are my inheritance, O Lord.
You are my inheritance, O Lord.
Keep me, O God, for in you I take refuge. I say to you, the Lord, my Lord are you. O Lord, my allotted portion and my cup, you it is who hold fast my lot.
You are my inheritance, O Lord.
Bless the Lord who counsels me. Even in the night, my heart exhorts me. I set the Lord ever before me. With him at my right hand, I shall not be disturbed.
You are my inheritance, O Lord.
Therefore, my heart is glad, and my soul rejoices. My body, too, abides in confidence, because you will not abandon my soul to the netherworld, nor will you suffer your faithful one to undergo corruption.
You are my inheritance, O Lord. Please all stand to honor the gospel.
Alleluia, 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 alleluia. Incline my heart, O God, to your decrees, and favor me with your law. Alleluia, 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 alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A proclamation from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "You have heard it was said to your ancestors, 'Do not take a false oath, but make good to the Lord all that you vow.' But I say to you, do not swear at all, not by heaven, for it is God's throne, nor by the earth, for it is his footstool, nor by Jerusalem, for it is the city of the great king. Do not swear by your head, for you cannot make a single hair white or black. Let your yes mean yes, and your no means no. Anything more is from the evil one." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please be seated for a while.
Good morning po at welcome po sa Minor Basilica and National Shrine of Jesus Nazareno. At ginagawa po natin ang Sabado, tataka siguro baka iba sa inyo, ngayon lang napadpad uli sa Quiapo, tuwing Sabado we hold our English Mass and we call it Pilgrim's Mass. Because we are a national shrine, we also want to cater not only even to Filipinos, but even to our international devotees. Alam natin, ang Quiapo po ay napakaraming sumasama sa mga misa online, lalo na sa ibang bansa. At alam natin, ang ibang mga kababayan natin, yung mga anak nila at apo nila ay doon na pinanganak sa ibang bansa. At sa aking paggalaw din sa iba sa kanila, sinasabi nila, hindi na ho marunong magtagalog yung mga anak at apo namin. That's why, if we call ourselves a national shrine, then we should be more encompassing, more inclusive. Kaya ginagawa natin English ang misa, pero may Tagalog pa rin naman po. Baka sabihin nyo naman, Pilipino naman tayo. Pero ang tunay na deboto, iniisip din natin po ang ibang tao. Kaya binabati at pinagdarasal din natin. We're praying for those who are joining us online, especially our devotees from all over the world. At saan man tayo naroon, nasa Quiapo man tayo, nasa Middle East, nasa Amerika, tayong lahat ay naririto sapagkat tinawag tayo ng Diyos, mahal tayo ng Diyos. Kaya't bigyan natin ng papuri, parangal at pasasalamat ang ating minamahal na Nuestro Padre Jesus Nazareno. Ang dambana ni Jesus Nazareno ay tahanan ng bawat Pilipino, tahanan ng deboto at disipulo. Devotee. Nung tinitingnan ko po ang salin ng deboto, no? Deboto ay pwede rin palang mamamanata, namamanata. Kaya nga siguro iba sa inyo, narito ngayon, namamanata kayo. Yung iba kahapon nagpunta rito, lalo na tuwing Biyernes, namamanata. Sapagkat para sa atin, ang deboto ay namamanata. Kaya nga ginawa nating Pilgrim's Mass ang Sabado. Yung iba kasi sa inyo hindi makapunta rito pag Biyernes dahil may trabaho, dahil galing pa sa mga malalayong lugar. Kaya ngayon kayo nagpupunta. At alam ko mamaya pagbaba ko, lalapit sa akin yung may birthday, wedding anniversary, yung nakapasa sa board, natanggap sa trabaho, nabigyan na ng visa. Nagpapasalamat, namamanata, kaya sana nga tuloy pa rin. Minsan kasi pag nasagot na ang dasal, nakalimutan na ang panata. Pag maayos na ang buhay, naiwanan na ang panata. But what does it mean to really be a devotee? To be a namamanata. There is a saying, talk is cheap, listening is more expensive, actions are priceless. Talk, words are cheap. Napakadali raw magsalita. Murang-mura ang magsalita. Libre nga eh ang magsalita. Kaya nga iba sa atin, madaling magsalita. Mabilis magsalita. We could easily say to one, I love you. Kaya pag may, baka may nagsisimbang naliligaw dito, no? Nagliligawan, dinala mo pa dito sa Quiapo. At sasabihin mo pa, oh yan ha, sa harap ng Nazareno, sinasabi ko, ikaw lang ang mahal ko. Ikaw lang ang pakamamahalin ko. Tapos mamaya magpo-post, yes to divorce. Pwede naman maghiwalay. Hindi dapat panghabang buhay. Talk is cheap. Madaling magsalita. Kaya nga't sinabi ng Poong Nazareno ngayon sa Ebanghelyo, kung oo, oo. Kung hindi, hindi. Huwag ka nang magpalabok pa. Yung palabok nandun lang sa kinta. Wala sa salita natin. Sa isang taon, ngayon pa lang nag-uumpisa na dahil maghahalalan na, marami na namang salita tayong maririnig. Maraming mga pangako, ipapangako pati langit sa atin. Tandaan natin, talk is cheap. Words are cheap. At sa mata ng Nazareno, walang halaga po yun. Dahil madaling magsalita. Listening is more expensive. Mas mahirap makinig. Di po ba? Pansinin nyo lang po pag nagkakape kayo o kumakain kayong magkakasama, kanya-kanyang bidahan. Yung ibang tao ang hirap makinig. Hindi ka pa tapos may magsasalita na, di po ba? Kasi gusto niya siya naman ang bida. Siya naman ang babangka. Mahirap makinig. Ang tunay na namamanata hindi lang magaling magsalita. A real devotee is also an excellent listener. That's why as we come here and pay homage to our dear Jesus Nazareno, huwag lang tayong magsalita sa Kanya. Makinig din tayo sa Kanya. Huwag kayong uuwi nang hindi nakikinig sa Kanya. Huwag lang kayo pumunta sa Quiapo para magsalita sa Kanya. A real devotee, a real disciple knows how to listen. Words are cheap. Listening is more expensive. Actions are priceless. Sabagat sa bandang huli, hindi sa pananalita, hindi sa pakikinig, kung hindi sa gawa, nasusukat ang tunay na deboto, ang tunay na namamanata. Pwede niyong sabihin, Father, tuwing Biyernes, araw-araw pa nga, nasa Quiapo ako. Father, nagpuprosisyon ako, pumapasan ako, araw-araw, naka-Nazareno t-shirt ako. Meron akong imahe ng Nazareno sa bahay namin. Meron akong suot laging medalyon ng Nazareno. Pero ang tanong, nakikinig ka ba? At gumagawa ka ba ayon sa Kanyang kalooban? Say yes when you mean yes. No when you mean no. We offer our sincerity to the Lord. Katapatan. At ang katapatang iyan, hindi lang sa loob ng simbahan, sa bawat sandali ng ating buhay. That's why in the first reading, when Elisha was called by Elijah, Elisha responded to the call. Nagsasaka daw, nag-aararo si Elisha. Anong ginawa niya yung tinawag siya ni Elijah? Sinunog niya yung kanyang pang-araro. Kinatay niya yung mga guyang ginagamit niya pang-araro. In other words, iniwan niya ang lahat. He left everything. His old life. He became a new person because he was called by the Lord. A true devotee always becomes a new person, a changed person. Nababago siya ng kanyang panata. At yun ang ipagdasal natin, mga kapatid. Ang tunay na namamanata, ang tunay na deboto, hindi lang nasusukat sa pasigaw-sigaw niya ng biba na Nazareno. Hindi lang nasusukat ng kanyang pagpuprosisyon at pagnonobena. Higit sa lahat, nasusukat siya kung gaano siya sumusunod sa kalooban ng mahal na Poong Hesus Nazareno. All of us are devotees. And let us pray that all of us may become disciples of Jesus. Talk is cheap. Listening is more expensive. Deeds are priceless because we are all not just devotees but disciples of our Nuestro Padre Jesus Nazareno.
Please all stand.
True sorrow for sin requires a change of heart and attitude. Our prayers today include our will to live out what we believe in. Let our response be, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
The church ministers may manifest faithfulness and commitment to their sacred duties. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That as a community, we may base our lives on the love and compassion of Jesus and not on pretentious attitude and appearances. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That in our own lives, we may be honest and sincere and responsive to the will of God with unquestioning obedience. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the sick and the brokenhearted may experience the love and compassion of Jesus in those who take care of them. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the dead may experience everlasting joy in God's kingdom. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us now present our personal intentions. Heavenly Father, increase your grace within us. Help us to carry out the promises we make with a sincere heart. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please be seated.
And together we will serve you with love.
Please all stand.
Pray, brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
Look kindly upon our service, O Lord, we pray, that what we offer may be an acceptable oblation to you, and lead us to grow in charity through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just. Our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for although you have no need of our praise, yet our thanksgiving is itself your gift. Our praises add nothing to your greatness, but profit us for salvation through Christ our Lord. And so in company with the choirs of angels, we praise you, and with joy we proclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who come in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. Please all kneel.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it, gave it to his disciples, saying, Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Please all stand.
The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world. Bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis our Pope, Jose our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, especially Father Jeff, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse, with all the apostles, Saint John the Baptist, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, with him, and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us now call on our Father in the words Jesus taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days. By the help of your mercy, may always be free from sin, safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, and now you're saying it to all of us here, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you." Lord, do not look on our sins. Pardon us, Lord, when we eat our words, we break our promises, when we are not faithful and obedient to you. Purify us, Lord, and graciously grant us peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be always with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other Christ's peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world. Grant us peace. Please all kneel.
Behold Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. To all who will receive the Holy Communion, please say Amen when the priest or lay minister saying, Body of Christ, and reverently consumes the body of Christ before leaving at the front of the priest or lay minister. Please be guided accordingly.
The presence of our Lord, as we gather here in Christ, feel the Spirit breathe upon us, the breath of life raised and divine. We have come to break the bread, we have come to share our lives. Let us bring these fruits to the table, the love of God, yours and mine. Katawan ni Kristo, ang katawan ni Kristo. Behold the body of Christ. Jesus our Savior and life. Rejoice, O people of God, we are the body of Christ. When we gather in our homes, through our prayers and our meals, we are fed and nourish together, our families broken and blessed. In the household of the Lord, where we come to share the meal, we are fed the words of our Savior, our family strengthened and healed. Ang katawan ni Kristo, ang katawan ni Kristo. Behold the body of Christ. Jesus our Savior and life. Rejoice, O people of God. We are the body of Christ. Is not the meal that we bless and share a communion in the life of Christ? One bread, one blessing, one cup, make us one body in our Lord. The presence of our God, by the justice that is shown, we will build a kingdom together. The love of Christ given to all. Ang katawan ni Kristo, ang katawan ni Kristo. Behold the body of Christ, Jesus our Savior and life. Rejoice, O people of God, we are the body of Christ.
Announcement. Mabibili pa rin po ang ating opisyal na imahen ni Jesus Nazareno. Ang mga ito po ay mabibili lamang sa ating Parish Finance Office. Ang malilikom po na pondo ay gagamitin sa pagsasaayos ng ating Adoration Chapel at Baptistry. Sa darating na June 22, 2024, Sabado, magkakaroon po tayo ng binyagang bayan para sa mga batang ang edad ay hanggang 7 taong gulang, handog sa kapistahan ng kapanganakan ni San Juan Bautista. Sa mga nagnanais, maaari kayong pumunta sa records office ng parokya na matatagpuan sa ground floor ng Cardinal Sin Building mula 8 ng umaga hanggang 5 ng hapon. Para sa mga katanungan at detalye, maaari kayong mag-message o pumunta sa FB page ng parokya. Ang huling pagpapatala o pagpapalista ay sa June 18, 2024, Martes. Pagkatapos ng misa, wiwisikan po ang lahat ng banal na tubig. Pinakikiusapan ang lahat na manatili lamang muna sa inyong mga lugar. Tanging sa Quezon Boulevard o sa Plaza San Juan lamang ang labasan ng lahat. Sumunod po tayo. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagdalaw at pagsisimba sa Basilica Minor at Pambansang Dambana ni Jesus Nazareno. Please all stand.
Let us pray. May your healing work, O Lord, free us, we pray, from doing evil, and lead us to do what is right, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you for joining our Pilgrim's Mass. Sa araw din palang ito po, sinisimulan natin ang nobenaryo para kay San Juan Bautista. Para po sa inyong kaalaman, bagamat ang simbahan na ito ay basilika at dambanan ng Poong Jesus Nazareno, ito rin pong simbahan ng Quiapo ay parokya ni San Juan Bautista. Kaya siya rin po'y ating patron. Kaya sa araw na ito, sinisimula natin ang kapistahan ng kapanganakan ni San Juan Bautista ay sa June 24. Kaya sama-sama tayong magnobena at maganda sa karangalan ni San Juan Bautista. Salamat po sa inyong pagpunta dito sa Quiapo. Alam ko galing pa kayo sa mga malalayong lugar. Mamaya, yung mga galing pang Visayas at Mindanao at sa dulo sa Norte, no? Lapit kayo sa akin, pakilala kayo para mabless, para masulit naman ang inyong malayong biyahe. Lalo na yung may mga birthday at wedding anniversary. Wala lang akong pang-birthday sa inyo, pero blessing ang aking pagbati at regalo sa inyong okasyon. At salamat po sa inyong tulong sa simbahan. Mga pamisa, love offerings, online donations. Salamat po. Awa ng Diyos, Hari Manawari, matapos ang ating Adoration Chapel at Baptistry, tamang-tama para sa kapistahan, para magamit na rin natin ang mga lugar na ito. At ito'y dahil po sa inyo, mga deboto. patuloy nating linisin, ayusin at gawin ang nararapat para sa dambana ng ating mahal na pong Jesus Nazareno. Salamat din po sa mga naglingkod sa misa at sama-sama tayong manalangin na ang ating pamamanata ay maghatid sa atin upang maging tunay na deboto at disipulo. A true devotee is a disciple. Not just by words, but by listening and obeying the will of God. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Blessed are you, O God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. You have given your only Son to be our way to you. Make us follow him generously, faithfully, and lovingly. Merciful Jesus of Nazareth, you have revealed God's grace and unconditional love for us at the cross. You set your church in this world from which the true light would shine for all to see. Grant that to enter this holy shrine may walk in your ways as disciples of justice, peace, mercy, and hope. We offer our prayers for the sick, the oppressed, the youth, and those in need most of your mercy. Hear our humble petitions. Bless these religious articles that we may be fervent in prayer and charity. As we continue our journey as your pilgrim people here on earth, may we set our hearts on the road to heaven, our true home and reward, where you live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.
Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, sinasamba ka namin, pinipintuho ka namin, karan mo ang aming buhay at kaligtasan. Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, iligtas mo kami sa kasalanan. Ang krus mong pinamatayan ay sagisag ng aming kaligtasan. Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, inaramal ka namin. Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, nilulwalhati ka namin. Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, dinarangal ka namin. Nuestro Padre Jesús Nazareno, nilulwalhati ka namin.